My name is Nils Kucher. I'm cardiologist and angiologist from the University Hospital of Bern in Switzerland. And I would like to discuss from this year's CIRSE meeting in 2014 a new technology that we had several sessions about, and it's about a technique. It's called ultrasound-assisted catheter-directed thrombolysis. And we had two main sessions at this meeting. And one was yesterday, actually, at a hot topic session about pulmonary embolism and deep vein thrombosis. And basically, several studies were reviewed for presenting data on this new technology. And the main results have been obtained from two clinical trials. One was a randomized trial called the Ultima study, and this was a multi-center randomized trial looking for the advantage of the EKOS system as compared to standard treatment with anticoagulation alone. And in summary, this study showed an improvement in heart function and excellent outcomes, especially safety outcomes and low bleeding complications, in favor of this new technique as compared to standard treatment. The second big study, which was also discussed today in another pulmonary embolism symposium, was the Seattle 2 study, which is a single-arm US-American multicenter study, especially looking for the efficacy and clinical safety of the EKOS treatment. And in summary, close to 200 patients were enrolled in the study in many centers in the United States, and there were promising data was showing and confirming basically the results of the Ultima study with a low rate of bleeding complications and excellent efficacy regarding the reduction in right heart dysfunction and also a low risk of mortality. And we look forward to new data that will be obtained with this promising technology.